Welcome to Life Journey. I'm your host, Theophilus McPherson. And today's discussion is part two of why people run to voodoo, or why people run to the witch doctor. They run to the witch doctor for security, for protection. They run to the witch doctor, or to God, or the voodoo doctor for submission, for submitting their will. And they run to the voodoo doctor for salvation, to be saved. And also they run to the voodoo doctor for money and for sex. Now when I say sacrifice, they sacrifice their money and they sacrifice in their body. And the fifth reason, they run to the voodoo doctor because they are stupid, because they are unlearned and ignorant. Ignorant of the fact that witchcraft and voodoo have hurt a lot of people that don't know who. And they run to the voodoo doctor looking for a savior. The savior is Jesus Christ. And they're running, glory to God, to the voodoo doctor, glory to God, to be strong. Hallelujah. And they're running, glory to God, to the voodoo doctor for strength, for power. And the only power you can get, my friend, is through Jesus Christ and through God. And the ninth reason, they're running to the voodoo doctor for spells and submission. And they're running, glory to God, to the voodoo doctor because they need solution. They need a solution of their answer. But the only answer you can have is through the power of Jesus Christ. So people run, glory to God, to the voodoo doctor because they need protection. My friend, protection comes through God. God gives us protection. He has the angel encamp around them that fear him. And I tell you, if you submit your will to God, God will protect you and God will give you an answer. So people, my friend, they're running to the voodoo doctor for the wrong answer. Hey, glory to God. All power come from God. The voodoo doctor might be well known in the community, but Jesus Christ got all power, all submission, all strength, and Jesus Christ is your savior. So people run to the voodoo doctor because they are stupid. Now stupid is not a bad word. It's a bad word because a lot of people don't know who they're running to. Glory to God. You ought to run. The Bible said the name of the Lord is a strong tower, and the righteous run therein, and they are saved. Hey, glory to God. The Bible says that he that dwell in the secret place of the Most High shall abide under the shadow of the Almighty. I'm telling you, my friend, you should not run. Glory to God. Don't run to the voodoo doctor. Don't run to witchcraft. Because if you run to these places, my friend, you're going to hurt your soul. And your soul going to be damned into hell. So run, my friend. Run to Jesus. Hey, glory to God. Look at Zacchaeus. Zacchaeus climbed on a sycamore tree. And glory to God, because he was short, he went to the sycamore tree and he saw Jesus. Oh, glory to God, a woman, hallelujah, at the glory to God, she had an issue of blood for 12 long years, my friend, and she touched the hem of his garment, and Jesus Christ said, "Who touched me?" So I'm telling you, if you get in contact with Jesus Christ right now, he will heal your situation. Don't run to the voodoo doctor. Don't run to the witch doctor, because these people, my friend, they might be mighty in power, but God is almighty. Hey, glory to God. I'd like to pray for you right now. Oh, Father God, in the name of Jesus. Oh, God, this person right now, they're running to the occult, but they don't know who they get in contact with. They get in contact with the power of witchcraft, power of sorcery, power, glory to God, voodoo. I come against them right now. I come against the spirit of who don't know you, oh God. Bless this person right now that they may be loose from the infirmity of witchcraft, loose from the infirmity, hallelujah, of voodoo right now. Oh God, touch them right now in a mighty, matchless power unto him that's able to keep you from falling and to present you flawless with his presence with exceeding joy. To only wise God, our Savior, be glorious and power both now and forever. Oh God, touch this person right now. Oh God, let the power of witchcraft be loose out of their life right now. They might have allegiance, oh God, to this witchcraft spell. I bind every force. I bind every doctrination, hallelujah, of voodoo and hoodoo right now. I counsel the witchcraft spirit that's over their life right now, oh God. They have, hallelujah, sacrificed, oh God, money. They sacrifice their sex, their body to witchcraft, to the voodoo doctor. I plead the blood of Jesus, the blood of Jesus against every spell, every hoodoo, every voodoo, every witchcraft right now. The blood of Jesus against them right now. Oh, Father God, I know you're able. I know you're able to do exceedingly above all we ask or think according to power. A power to put hababo shata a kotareya shete kidabo wakarabo shana. The power of the Holy Ghost. The power of the Holy Ghost break every spell right now. You might can't see me, but the power is going to your house right now. The power is breaking every force of darkness, every force of witchcraft, every force that's indoctrinated in your life. Right now, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, right now, oh God, I know you're able, oh God. I know you're gonna break the spell right now of witchcraft. I know you're gonna break the spell of voodoo right now, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Right now, this brother is healed. This sister is healed right now. Oh God, you say, save now. I beseech thee, oh Lord, send prosperity now. Send prosperity now. Send deliverance now. Send the power of the Paracletus right now. Send the Holy Ghost power. Let the fire burn our witchcraft. Let the power burn our voodoo right now. In the name of Jesus Christ, oh God, I know you're able. I know you can do the exceedingly abundantly above all we ask or think according to power that work in us, through us, and for us. Oh God, this sister right now, oh God, they've been praying for a long time and don't know what to do. Oh God, let them do, oh God, unto him that's able to do exceedingly, exceedingly, and abundantly, abundantly right now. Give them abundantly blessing. Give them abundantly breakthrough. Give them abundantly hallelujah unto him, oh God. You are able right now. Oh God, you say the thief coming to steal, kill, and destroy. But you come that we may have life and have it more abundantly. Break every curse. Break every voodoo doctrination, oh God. Break it right now through the mighty, 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 mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, we thank you. We praise you right now. In Jesus' name I pray. Amen.